Bella a tutti i ghost, sono Sam Fisher e ben ritornati sul canale. Oggi iniziamo Sniper Elite 5, la campagna. Allora. Nuova campagna. Difficoltà generale, tiratore scelto, combattimento media, tutto a media. Let's go.
Fairburn. Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders?
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. And once they start their raid, we use the distraction break on the beach. Your team destroys the coastal defenses to the west. I neutralize the defenses here, then proceed inland to rendezvous with Blue Viper at the safe house in town.
As quietly as possible. I don't want to come back to the beach and find the place crawling with Germans. If they spot the sub before you blow those guns, me and my team will be stuck here.
I can do quiet.
You'd better. That's our cue. Okay, Fairburn. There are the searchlights. Show me what you can do. We aren't landing with those searchlights up. Take them out.
Won't be a problem. Should scout the shoreline with binoculars. Spot my targets. See you on the other side, Sullivan. Got to secure the beachhead. Make the landing zone safe for the Rangers. Better get to it.
Okay,
Should be able to climb my way up there and get a good vantage point down on the beach. Can't give away my position. Should take him down quietly.
Und plötzlich explodiert der Himmel. Warum gönnen uns die verdammten Alliierten zur Abwechslung nicht mal eine ruhige Nacht?
He'll be part of a patrol. Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out.
Okay, il primo nemico del gioco è andato lì. Affondiamo questo, l'erbale, l'acqua, l'acqua, poi due di questo periodo.
This grass could make some useful cover.
Di nuovo quello.
Beckendorf hatte die richtige Idee. Geben wir ihnen verdammt nochmal was, worüber sie sauer sein können.
Mistkerle. Hoffentlich kriegen sie, was sie verdienen. Ihr brutales Vorgehen hat uns gute Männer gekostet. Beckendorf hatte die richtige Idee. Geben wir ihnen verdammt nochmal was, worüber sie sauer sein können.
Was?
Sie müssen es irgendwo versteckt haben. Bestimmt haben sie es noch nicht über den Kanal transportiert. Wir müssen weitersuchen.
Andiamo sempre a covacciati per essere più certi.
Officer's likely to have something important on him. Should check the body.
Okay.
Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. According to this, the SS captured a resistance cell in the town last week. It must be Blue Viper's network. Subsonic ammo? Nazis must have found it. And put this to good use. Keep my shots quiet.
Hoffentlich. Es wird kalt. Je eher sie brechen, desto eher sind wir wieder in der Kaserne.
Mach dir keine allzu großen Hoffnung. Wir müssen noch die Waffen aus ihren Verstecken holen. Das dauert.
Ecco. Opa.
Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured.
E ora tocca a quest'altro. Ok, aspettiamo un attimo. Il nemico che è in una posizione migliore per prenderlo alle spalle. Ho spostato venuto, ho spostato venuto la parte con un nerval. Qualcuno mi stava arrivando quando li spunta. Lascia troppo una cosa, sì. Questo bastardo non sta vedendo, però sta pure.
Was für eine Aussicht! Sowas gibt's in Österreich nicht. Klar, Berge schon, aber kein Meer.
A betrayal, Hans.
Hans ist hallo. Der Skanner. Perfekt. Ja, ich bin von der
That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside.
Glenn
scheint sich sein Pfund Fleisch zu holen. Es könnte alles vorbei sein, wenn sie nur reden würden.
Ich will früh ins Bett. Klemmt soll endlich die Informationen aus ihnen rausholen, die wir brauchen.
Ah, müssen wir etwa noch mehr Gräber ausheben? Warum machen die das eigentlich nicht selbst? Die sterben doch sowieso.
Je eher sie brechen, desto eher ist es vorbei.
Die sollen uns doch einfach endlich sagen, was wir wissen wollen.
Wie schwer kann es denn sein, die zu brechen und an die Informationen zu kommen?
Das ist einfach nur traurig. Wissen die Idioten nicht, dass der Krieg für sie vorbei ist?
Ja, das macht den Krieg. Proviamo col pizzetto.
Sta jemand?
Chi sta qui?
Sta.
Partigiani catturati sono tutti. Yeah, manca solo uno. Che bello.
Got to get in there before it's too late. Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
Yeah, the weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food. You're my contact. You're the desert ghost. I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that codename, not me. But they found us anyway, in spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. But I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my God, they killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller. They split us up. Some of my men might still be alive. Somewhere in this place, we have to...
I'll find them. You're in no shape to fight. Where can we meet?
All right, you win. The safe house is blown. There's a farmhouse just north of the town.
I'll find it.
One more thing. One of my men, Marcel, he hid information in a loose panel under his bed. The key for it was sewn into the hem of his trousers. They may not have found him yet. Look for the house with the yellow brickwork. Ugliest thing in the village. You can't miss it.
Got it.
It is good to see you again.
You too, old friend.
Not much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight.
Nella valutazione, no?
Nichts.
Can hear voices through those walls.
Was versteckt.
Should focus.
Wir haben uns ja nicht mit
Get an idea of the position.
Verdammte Partisanen! Gebt auf! Ihr habt den Krieg doch schon verloren! Na los, hier muss doch irgendwo was sein! Wo haben sie es versteckt?
This would be a good place to check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on supplies as well.
Ok, qui non ci stanno un sacco per i cadaveri, mi pare. Ma almeno mi sembra. Sì, ce ne sta uno. Trasporto un minuto. Accolto. Questa è la prima di
me. Can retool my gear at any other workbenches I find. Should keep an eye out. Keep my loadout on point for the job.
Geschütze auf Zielraster H9. Reichweite 380.
Radar tower is still operational. There's the radar. Looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way.
Mit jedem reden.
Ja, alle empfangen.
Okay. Facciamo andare via questa macchina. Dai, dai, andatevi. No. Aspettalo. Vado a cucina. 50 proiettili plutonici, alla grande. Che visuale. Bravo. Das sind nur erste geworden. Vabbè, l'importante è che non ci siamo, se no vabbè. Io ti dice la linda. Allora, dato che le missioni tra le mappe della campagna di Sniper Elite sono molto grandi, la mappa di ogni missione, dividerò ogni missione in due o tre parti, perché sennò verrebbe un video troppo lungo.
I've grabbed all I can.
Ok, Ghost, allora, questa è stata la prima parte della prima missione della campagna di Sniper Elite 5, ovvero il Vallo Atlantico, e abbiamo fatto l'inizio, la prima parte, quindi il video finisce qui. Se vi è piaciuto vi invito a lasciare un like, un commento per farmi sapere cosa ne pensate, e supportate la serie, e supportate sempre il canale, e vi ricordo di iscrivervi con la campanella delle notifiche attiva, così da non poter perdere nessun video quando lo carico. E niente, con Sniper Elite 5 ci vediamo al prossimo video, sempre con la seconda parte del Vallo Atlantico. Bella a tutti, questo è Fischer, passo e chiudo.